So this is what it is to live a tile setter's life. You wake up at 5 in the morning every day, get ready, go to the shop, get everything you need, head out, start a commute. But rule number one, you always gotta have your coffee. Rule number two, you gotta listen to some Luis Miguel. Para toda mi gente latina, estamos aquí, lo que ustedes conocen como azulejo, vitropiso, o nuestra palabra favorita para este tipo de trabajo, tallo. Estamos haciendo tallo. Entonces, la preparación es clave. Todo el tiempo que hagan un tipo de proyecto así, especialmente cuando es exterior, tenemos que asegurarnos de que no haya ningún tipo de piqueo. So basically what I just said is, preparation is key. Whenever you do an outdoor project like this, we're doing a deck, you gotta make sure that all of the water falls down to the drain. Waterproof is really, really important. If you don't get that right, then everything else is gonna fail. Liabilities are bad. It can't fail. This is Fat Rock. Enjoy the video. Spread, someone sets, the other one makes sure everything's nice and flat again. And we just keep doing the same thing until we finish the whole thing.
Hi, my name is Daniel and I work at Fat Rock. My favorite part of working at Fat Rock is everybody giving it 100% all the time and trying to be the best.
David, I'm Fat Rock's foreman installer. My job here is simple. I get things done and I solve problems.
What do I like about Fat Rock? That's a really hard question because I can sit all day and tell you all the things that I like. So I'm gonna keep it short and simple for you guys. What don't I like about Fat Rock? Well, there's really nothing. Everything's great working here. You have a great boss, great times, and it's really makes the work fun, which makes it less hard.